Now tell me, what planets are and name them?
A celestial object which revolves around a star is called a planet. There are 8 planets in the solar system: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune.
Very good. Planets have no light, still they shine. Do you know why?
Planets shine because they reflect sun's light.
Very good.
Ma'am, how can we differentiate between planet and stars?
It's very simple. Planets are very close to Earth, so they do not twinkle. But stars are far away, so they twinkle. Let me tell you more about the planets. First, Mercury. This is the smallest planet in the solar system and is the nearest to the sun. It is at a distance of 0.4 AU from the sun. This is so close to the sun that it cannot be seen with a powerful telescope. It shows phases like moon. There is no life on Mercury. It has no satellite. It is visible just before sunrise in the morning. It is called the morning star. It can be seen just after sunset, and then it is called evening star. Second, Venus. Venus is at a distance of 0.7 AU from the sun. This planet is almost the same size of the Earth. Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system. After moon, this is the brightest object in the night sky. Venus is visible in early evening during the summer month and in early morning during the winter months. Due to this, Venus is also called morning and the evening star.